welcome back to the show. Well, our next guest has some of the most unique products you will ever find. And the business is fantastic. It's called Trinkets, and it is located in Spencerville. I am joined by the owner of Trinkets Boutique in Spencerville, Melissa Rainville. Melissa, welcome to the show. Great to have you here.
Thanks, Derek. Thanks for having me.
It's a pleasure. I have to ask you, first of all, because I told you, like, there are some fun products that we can't even show on TV because it's a family show, but you must have a great sense of humor. Where does your sense of humor come from?
To be honest with you, I think my dad. My dad comes from New Brunswick, and I find East Coasters have great senses of humor. And that's the thing I love about having a boutique like this is I get to express my personality and sense of humor through some of my products. So,
well, and Melissa, you know, the fact that you've kept a great sense of humor through such difficult times, you know, everyone, of course, going through the pandemic, but you've lost your mother, you had a fire and had to change locations. Tell us about what this has been like for you.
It's been a little crazy, I have to say. Like you said, I lost my mother a year ago, very suddenly in August. And that was devastating. She's all I have left. So I had to figure out a way sort of to deal with my grief and not sit around. And my dream has always been to start a little boutique. Spencerville, when we originally moved here, we had brought another business with us, and we just saw the potential in Spencerville. It's honestly the next Perth or Westport or Merrickville.
Nice.
And Spencerville honestly doesn't have a boutique like I have. So I took the opportunity, launching into the new year, to find a little location and open my store. In total, was open, 12 days.
Okay.
And then sadly, suffered from a great fire, and it, devastated, another business and, two families that were renting apartments within the building. So my landlord lost everything. Those families lost everything along with myself. And after that, I took about a month just to kind of gather my brains and my ideas and pull up my socks. And our home, where we had our other business, just off the space. So my husband said, you know what, take over the space, get back on your feet, and just get back out there. So that's what I've done.
Good for you, Melissa. It's very inspirational. So let's talk about what you offer to customers. Tell me a little bit about what you have there at Trinkets Boutique.
Sure. So I offer an array from everything from fashion to accessories to home decor, housewares, specialty foods, all sorts of unique items. I also have a wonderful local section with many local products from not just in Spencerville, but from Ottawa, Canada, Ontario. We don't consider local just here in Spencerville.
Right.
We consider local within Ontario. So I'm very happy to be supporting other small businesses trying to grow like myself. The mug you see, which is part of some of my sassy products you were talking about earlier, her name is Bree, and she owns Breeding Creative, and she carries a plethora of fun gifts. And I can't keep these mugs in stock. Like I said, this is my tame mug. There's some more interesting ones, but
yeah.
Everybody seems to love them.
I think it's a good time for it too, right? You know, you mentioned those, you know, sort of sassy things. And I think people are looking for some humor. They're looking for a bit of an escape. And some people may be surprised. It's not just, you know, tuning in to watch a movie. It's, you know, going out shopping and find something that's unique and something that makes you smile, makes you laugh.
Absolutely. And I find too, with people working a lot from home nowadays, they're getting tired of the Zoom meetings and, you know, the Zoom calls. So I've got like a lot of different pens that have little funny sayings and mugs and things like that. So I think you're right. People just need a little breath of fresh air and a good laugh nowadays. It's been long enough.
Yeah, agreed, 100%. Tell everybody at home whereabouts you're located there in beautiful Spencerville.
So we're located at 9 Spencer Street, which is literally the main drag of Spencerville. Spencerville is quite small, so you can't really miss us. It is attached to our historical home, and we're pretty much one of the biggest homes on the main street. So again, you can't miss us.
Terrific. Melissa, thanks so much for joining us. Really appreciate it, and congratulations on the opening of the business.
Thanks, Derek. Thanks for having me.
My pleasure. Don't go anywhere. Coming up after the break, we have personal finance educator Kelly Keene joining us. She's going to help you with your finances. She's got some great advice out there on saving for retirement. We'll be back with more Daytime right after this.